Hey, what's up, everybody? It's me, Troy, from Troy's Movies, and today we are going to be playing Mortal Kombat Armageddon. As you saw in the last couple episodes, I have made it all the way up to, I think, the rain fight, and that's where I stopped. So we'll continue playing on from there. Grab a Wii remote. Well, I'm gonna grab the classic controller. Ba-bam. Classic controller. Oh, wait, I have to... There we go. Move this out of the way. Over here. Is that good? Can you guys see me? Great. Swap back here. Pumping it in the Wii remote. Let's turn the volume up a little bit. Can you guys hear me good? Good. I didn't think you could hear me good. Alright. Let me grab Mortal Kombat Armageddon real quick. Here it goes. Come on. But at least you guys know you can hear that. I can always turn it up or down if it needs that. This game will play with any of these controllers. Great. We're continuing our conquest. Great conquest. So where were we then? Nice. Okay, so we were here. Oh, yes, I remember this. I have to go this way to get this chest. Oh, I got decapitated, though. Running it around in circles. Running away, running away, running away. not sure. How you're supposed to do this. That's definitely not how I'm doing it. Oh! Yeah! Checkpoint? Yep. Saving. Always gotta save your checkpoint. Ooh, they're shooting flaming arrows! Flaming arrows, guys! Yes! Magic refill. Or I could just move ahead. Or not. Lin Kuei Warrior. Come on, Lin Kuei. I'm ready for ya. Where are you, Lin Kuei? Where are you? I don't see you. Come out, Lin Kuei warriors. What am I supposed to do? Oh, those are the warriors up there shooting. Maybe I'm supposed to use magic on this. Magic, please. Well, no, I really need health right now, upgrades. Where are the Lin Kuei warriors? Darius ultimate cost. Ba-ching. I love 3D battles. or love 3D in general, rather than the 2D battle style. I've rambled about that a lot in the past, but seriously. Door's locked. Come on, what am I supposed to do? Deflect the arrows or something? Take me an arrow to the face. So you're just supposed to die here? That's the door I came through. Thank you. Yo, I think I know what we have to do. You have to move the camera up there and then use the Y attack. No, the Y attack! If only they had health refills out here. All right, we got this. Now, it's getting stressful. You have to do L and Y all the way up there. Yep. Okay, so that one's free. This one we have to take care of. L and Y. L, Y. Look up. L, Y. L, Y. Oh, I have to get the refill. This wasn't something I had to deal with before. This is new. I'm at literally zero HP. But I'm running in and around. Luckily, we know what we have to do now. So if I do die. Just in case. I can't believe we're doing this good. How do we get this one? Do we have to look up L-Y? I think we have to do that. Stand back here. Look up L-Y. At least we know what we have to do now. You have to kill the turret guys. We can kill these guys easy. Lin Kuei warriors. Nice, they're all dead now. Now we need to worry about these guys. Up there shooting at us. Did we get that one? Yes. Now we can stand here and get this guy in the middle. Look up, L-Y. Look up. L-Y. L-Y. Oh, I'm out of... MP. Look up. L-Y. Yes! We got that guy. No, I gave up on the other one because there was no sound.
You're recording in process.
Thank you. Yes! Yes, we are saving that. Save last checkpoint. Yes, please. Oh, man. That was difficult. That was difficult to say the least. No, let's be to open. Okay. Where do we need to go to? That? Let's grab that bag of coins. costume. I'll take that. Oh, door's locked. What do I need? I need a key. Oh, there's more tower guys. You are dead. This game is just, man, this is so fun. Okay, so right now we're going to press L and Y to take care of that guy. And L and Y to take care of him up there. Noise. Oh no! You are dead. I honestly love the conquest mode. It's just, man. No! I just barely clipped it. But I'm still dead. Kablam. We have to go back for the tower guys. We have to go back for the tower guys, guys. Now we can get the other tower back. The other flaming arrow tower guy. Yes! Nice. Now all we gotta do is get to the end. Let's stop and pick up some stuff on the way. Arc-Cassoon. Nice. Here we have... magic refill, yes, please. And... nothing? Should there be, like, a mask or something over here? Yes. Save! Yes, please! Now we gotta save. I needed to move forward. Ooh, those are fast. I'm not even gonna go for the extras. I'm just gonna run through. Hey, run! Ah! I'm dead. I know. I killed myself. Run. Per-chink. All right. Yes! I got through. More of those flaming arrow tower guys that we gotta take care of. saw the one. Ashra's doll? It's a very gory doll. I know there's gonna be a fight here, so I'm gonna save right before it. I see those guys. Oh, I should've grabbed that refill of magic before we left. So now I'm gonna, now I can't use the ground pound, now I have to fight the old-fashioned way. Oh right, killing people gives you magic. So I can get infinite magic with this. As long as I don't run too low on health. Because I'm gonna need the magic to kill those three upper guys. The Lin Kuei Raceway team. Oh, that's fun. Noise. L. Stand right here. L Y. Yes.
I must defeat the archers.
L Y. L Y. Oh, I gotta kick these guys to get some more magic. We must defeat the archers. Wait, they respawn? Or no, just the one in the middle that I have. No, they respawn.
Bring forward the catapult!
Come on, guy!
No!
Hard. Oh, he rolled away. Yes. These are chaotic, guys. I don't know. These are just really hard. And that's why you save. I'm gonna wait for the first wave of archers. Cause I don't wanna be.
Archers!
Cause I don't wanna be too low on health.
I must defeat the archers.
Oh, get two of them and the archer, man. Oh, full magic refill. Thank you very much. Oh, they have magic refill over there. Thank you. message. Now I just have to read up the archers. Oh, but let's grab this music note. Linkway Raceway. Running away from death. I'm only one head away.
Three forward to catapult.
Come on! get a free save.
The Tengu leader was right. My mother's temple is here, but it's now occupied by a clan of ninjas known as the Lin Kuei. Locating the item she left me will not be easy. I'll have to fight my way inside.
Lin Kuei Palace. Now I'm going to use the opposite of water, ice, fire. Come on, Sub-Zero. Fight me! Yeah! That was incredible! Yeah! Oh, Sub-Zeros! Yeah! There's not good AI! Oh wait, I can open this! And now they can surround me and I won't take any damage! And this would be a... freeze! And this would be... Jared alternate costume. Yes! Mod Sub-Zeros! Gather by me at the door. Oh, but there's somewhere for you to run! Oh boy! Oh man. I don't need to run. I can just fly. Oh, this is so OP. So OP though. Oh, man. Oh, seriously, don't click that. Just smash buttons. Honestly. It's a button masher. Yeah! Freeze them and shatter them! Your weapon has not been fully charged. Also, this is a charge weapon! Oh, Sub-Zeros! I don't need to run. I can fight. Sub-Zero, you're below Sub-Zero. You're way below zero, Sub-Zero. Is that Sub-Zero? I'm not sure, but... oh, it's the ninja guys. Ooh, full health, I'm just annihilating everyone. Yeah. Freeze them. Freeze these punks. Hey. Freeze them. Seriously, don't do that. But freeze the punks. Hey. Sub-Zeros. Boom! Ba-ching! Ba-ching! Three in a row, baby! Oh! At full health! Yes! I can get an 11 combo. Fun. I would do that again if I had to. $500 coins? I'll take that. Oh, another checkpoint too. What's that? Oh, it extends my health? I'll take that. Oh, I can break these for magic? I didn't know I could do that. So for breaking that ice, I get 500 coins. Again, I will take that. What is behind that ice, though? Lin Kuei Palace.
You are alive.
What happened?
You were encased in ice. Who are you?
I am Frost. Where? Sub-Zero.
Sub-Zero?
The medallion. Give me the medallion.
You seem to be a bit delirious. Maybe you should...
The Lin Kuei will be mine!
Okay, a 2D fight now. Fight with Frost. How long have we been going on? 49 minutes? I think this will be the last thing we do. I'm gonna utterly destroy Frost. With all the challenging 3D fights, it's nice to see a 2D one thrown in. For variety. For variety. Bang! Ba-ching! Even though I'm losing. When she is not looking, let's go! When she's not looking, back! I'm getting low on health. Oh, this is gonna go to a third round.
Thank you.
think that's going to be it for the video, guys. If you enjoyed it, smack the like button, and we will see you guys next time. Bye.